Just take a close look at this picture. Who are they? The Fogart sisters, we know them, the great wrestlers. But what if I told you that the Fogart sisters and one magician of a person helped our golden boy from Tokyo, Neeraj Chopra, and saved, literally saved his javelin career from doomsday? Yes, just like in the last video, I told you how one phone call turned Neeraj Chopra's life and helped him qualify for Olympics and subsequently win gold. In this episode of Stories of Tokyo Stars, I will tell you how in 2019, Neeraj Chopra was on an all-time low and then one magician intervened. This seems interesting, right? Please stay on till the end of the video. If you like it, do subscribe to the channel. So in 2019, Neeraj Chopra, struggling, relying on bed with huge pain, writhing in pain because his right elbow, his throwing arm, the right hand's elbow is totally, the tissues are totally damaged. His hand is in a locked position. He doesn't know where to go, what advice to take, how to get back on recovery. He's missing tournaments after tournaments when other competitors are doing so great in the javelin circuit. Because whenever it comes to pain, we know that we can't just go to any and every doctor and ask for a surgery and get it done just like popping a pill. So he was very much confused. And there's where the Fogart sisters arrived. Fogart sisters are his friend. Fogart sisters came in. Fogart sisters patched him with a magician. I call him magician because he is Dr. Deenshaw Padiwala from Mumbai. And he is a top orthopedics surgeon. He has operated or treated Sindhu, Saina, many cricket stars like Bumrah, Shreyas Iyer, and obviously the Fogart sisters. Now the game changed. Neeraj Chopra knew that with the friends at their back and their trust, and their trust on the doctor, Neeraj Chopra can himself trust the doctor and get his recovery path back on track. In an interview with Times of India, Padiwala said how Neeraj Chopra was scared at one point of time, confused, came to Padiwala and was confident, was relieved that Padiwala will get him back on track. The surgery was very intense. It happened in May and his tissues had to be either removed or repaired. It was an intense 2-hour surgery. The doctor got it right. Yes, there was rehabilitation and work of physios and other therapists after that, which got Neeraj Chopra back on track with all the rehabilitation work. But remember, Neeraj Chopra got 6 attempts to throw that javelin and win gold in Tokyo. But Dr. Padiwala got one shot at that operation. And he hit bullseye. Just remember, had that operation gone wrong, what would have happened? It's not Aam Aadmi's operation that you can get yourself done with some kind of physiotherapy and get back to your normal life. His hand, his throwing arm had to be recovered so well that he would better records and win gold, which he did finally. Remember how Sachin struggled with the tennis elbow? Remember how after every operation, the best of sports persons struggle to get back to their form which they exhibited before? But here it was Neeraj Chopra who not only exhibited great form, but he was better than what he was before. That was amazing. That's why doctors are so useful in our life. And that's why, along with the praise which Neeraj Chopra is getting, we should thank Dr. Deenshaw Padiwala, who operated him in Mumbai at the Kokilaben Dhirubhai Hospital along with the Fogart sisters. This is the story as of now. Please do subscribe the channel if you like it, and I will be bringing more stories like this. For now, I'll take your leave. Bye bye.